Welcome back to Daiji Kitchen with Avril for the Roast Show. The second recipe for today is the sweet puffs. Konkani we say Nuryo. The ingredients required are 1/1/4 cup of white flour, that's maida. Then we have little ghee and olive oil. 2 tablespoons of couscous, poppy seeds. 2 tablespoons of black thyll, ginger leaf seeds. 2 tablespoons of white thyll. 4 tablespoons of grated copra. 1 tablespoon of cashew nuts. 1 tablespoon of raisins. Pinch of cardamom powder. And nutmeg. And also salt. And we need oil for deep frying. Yeah, to start with, I take this maida flour and put in this mixing bowl. We heat up this pan. Pour some ghee. You can also use butter or dalda and some olive oil. Slightly heat this and pour over this batter, the flour. Now it is slightly hot, so wait for some time. We can add a pinch of salt. Now start mixing it. Just rub the oil into the maida, so you get some kind of sand consistency. See that there are no lumps. So just mix this well, get it together, make a small well here. Pour some water, like 1/4 cup. You can even use milk. And mix this. We need to knead it into a smooth dough. So, mix well. Get all the batter to together here. You can add some more oil if it's dry. So it's almost done now. Have this together in a one lump. Just fold inside. So nice, it's very smooth. Now let this stand for some time. We can just cover it with this moist cloth, and in the meantime we can go for the preparation of the filling. So I take the mixing bowl and we need to roast these filling ingredients. Just some ghee. We'll take the cashew nuts first and then the raisins. Just slightly brown these broken cashew nuts. We can add raisins now. You may even include sliced almonds or finely sliced pistachios. I have just taken cashew nuts and raisins. So we just drop them into the mixing bowl here. Let's reduce the flame. And now I take till gently stir it. It's giving out nice aroma. And also add this couscous. Fry it for say 1 or 2 minutes more. Just see that the raw flavor fades. Still some more time. I get still the raw flavor. Done now, almost fried enough. So I'll just transfer it to this mixing bowl. Now we have this grated copra, which we will just dry roast. You can even use fresh coconut, but those sweet puffs should be eaten the same day or the next. But the sweet puffs made with this dried copra will last longer. So we just need to get light pink color. Yeah, it's almost done now. Close the flame. Transfer this as well to the bowl. Ah, nice aroma of copra when it is fried. Just mix this well. Let it cool slightly before we add the powdered sugar. See how nice it looks. Colorful. And we have cardamom and nutmeg powder. So to enhance the flavor. Now here goes the powdered sugar, about 2 tablespoons or 3, depends on how sweet you want. I will go with about 2.5 tablespoons. And again mix it well. So almost our mixing. With this mixing, our stuffing is ready. Okay. So we start with rolling the chapatis now. I need some dry flour. So we take the dough. Take a small portion of the dough. Make a nice round. Dip it in the dry flour and roll into a small chapati or like a puri. So this is just perfect. So transfer it here, take one more portion of the dough, dip it in the flour and press like this and roll again. So we are done with the rolling. So I have this mold here and I take this and place it here, just above this, properly, and take about a spoon of, a tablespoon of the filling, So fill this properly here, carefully. Wet the edges. And lift this up, close it this way and press, open and remove the extra one, the excess. Take this off and you have this nice shape here. I'll place this over here. We repeat the same procedure. Take a tablespoon of the filling. Place it carefully. Wet the edges. Lift it up. Close it. Close and press. Remove the excess. So we have done with the preparation of the nevries. Now the next procedure is to fry them in the hot oil. So I'll put the pan on the flame here. Switch on. Let the oil become hot. And then we slide these nevries into the hot oil. The oil is hot enough. So I just slide this into the oil carefully. One by one. Just gently turn them. They are puffed up nice. So we wait for some more time until they become light golden. So they look nice golden brown here. Almost done. I'll wait for a few seconds to get the crust very crunchy. So I just transfer this to the plate with a paper towel to drain off the excess oil. So we have these nice golden crispy sweet puffs ready, the nevries ready. I'll just transfer them to the plate here. So we have these nice crispy crunchy sweet puffs ready.
Kalkals ಕಿಡಿಯೋ ತಯಾರಿಸುವ ವಿಧಾನ. ಮೊದಲಿಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ತುಪ್ಪವನ್ನ ಅಥವಾ ಎಣ್ಣೆ ಅಥವಾ ಡಾಲ್ಡವನ್ನ ಕಾಯಿಸಿ, ನಂತರ ಕಾದ ತುಪ್ಪವನ್ನ ಮೈದಾಕ್ಕೆ ಸೇರಿಸಿ ರುಚಿಗೆ ತಕ್ಕಷ್ಟು ಉಪ್ಪಿನೊಂದಿಗೆ ಕಲಸಿ. ನಂತರ ಈ ಮಿಶ್ರಣಕ್ಕೆ ದಪ್ಪ ತೆಂಗಿನ ಹಾಲನ್ನ ಅಥವಾ ಬರೀ ಹಾಲನ್ನ ಸೇರಿಸಿ ಕಲಸಿ. ಈ ಕಲಸಿದ ಹಿಟ್ಟನ್ನ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ತಟ್ಟಿ ಅದನ್ನ 15 ನಿಮಿಷಗಳ ಕಾಲ ಹದವಾಗಲು ಬಿಡಿ. ಈ ಮಿಶ್ರಣವನ್ನ ಸಣ್ಣ ಸಣ್ಣ ಉಂಡೆಯಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಕಿಡಿಯೋ ಆಕೃತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸರಿಸಿ. ನಂತರ ಕಾದ ಎಣ್ಣೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಗರಿಗರಿಯಾಗಿ ಕಾಯಿಸಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ರುಚಿಯಾದ ಗರಿಗರಿ ಕಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ರೆಡಿ. ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಪಫ್ ನಿವ್ರಿಯೋ ತಯಾರಿಸುವ ವಿಧಾನ: ಮೈದಾ ಹಿಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ರುಚಿಗೆ ತಕ್ಕಷ್ಟು ಉಪ್ಪು, ಹಾಗೂ ಕಾದ ತುಪ್ಪವನ್ನ ಅಥವಾ ಎಣ್ಣೆಯನ್ನ ಹಾಕಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕಲಸಿ. ನಂತರ ಒದ್ದೆ ಬಟ್ಟೆಯಿಂದ ಮುಚ್ಚಿ ಹದವಾಗಲು ಬಿಡಿ. ನಂತರ ಮೊದಲಾಗಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ತುಪ್ಪದಲ್ಲಿ ಗೋಡಂಬಿ ಹಾಗೂ ದ್ರಾಕ್ಷಿಯನ್ನ ಹಾಕಿ ಕರೆಯಿರಿ. ನಂತರ ಕರಿಯೆಳ್ಳು ಹಾಗೂ ಬಿಳಿಯೆಳ್ಳು ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಗಸೆಗಸೆಯನ್ನ ಹಾಕಿ ಹುರಿಯಿರಿ. ನಂತರ ತೆಂಗಿನ ತುರಿಯನ್ನ ಹುರಿಯಿರಿ. ಹುರಿದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಿಶ್ರಣಗಳಿಗೆ ಏಲಕ್ಕಿ ಪುಡಿ, ಜಾಯಿಕಾಯಿ ಪುಡಿ, ರುಚಿಗೆ ಬೇಕಾದಷ್ಟು ಉಪ್ಪು, ಸಕ್ಕರೆ ಹಾಕಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕಲಸಿ. ಈಗ ಮೈದಾ ಹಿಟ್ಟನ್ನ ಚಪಾತಿ ಹದಕ್ಕೆ ಲಟ್ಟಿಸಿ. ಈ ಚಪಾತಿಯ ಮಧ್ಯಭಾಗಕ್ಕೆ ಎಳ್ಳಿನ ಮಿಶ್ರಣವನ್ನ ಸೇರಿಸಿ ಪಫ್ ಆಕೃತಿಗೆ ತುಂಟರಿಸಿ. ನಂತರ ಕಾದ ಎಣ್ಣೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕರಿಯಿರಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಕ್ರಿಸ್ಮಸ್ ಕುಸ್ವಾರ್ನ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಪಫ್ ರೆಡಿ.
ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ಡ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಎಪಿಸೋಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ರಿಸ್ಮಸ್ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೀ ಟುಡೇ, ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ದ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಪಫ್ಸ್, ದ ನ್ಯೂರಿಯೋಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಲ್ಕಲ್ಸ್ ಕಿಡಿಯೋಸ್. Wish all our viewers a Merry Christmas.